Hi, and welcome to our equipment orientation series. Today I'm going to be demonstrating the hip abduction machine. The hip abduction machine works our hip abductors, and they are responsible for taking our leg away from the midline of our body. The instructions for the machine can be found right here in the center of the machine if you need a reminder once you're here. To enter the machine, you're simply going to come around, step over the bar in the center, have a seat, push your hips all the way to the back of the machine. Next comes foot placement. That's the only other adjustment that you need to make. Unless you are really tall, you're going to put your feet on the top peg of the machine. One foot here, one foot over here. Then you're going to press your knees into the knee pads, pull up on the handle, keep holding the handle, and squeeze the knee pads together. Release the handle, and that now locks the knee pads into place. To begin the exercise, simply hold onto the handles, sit up nice and tall, push your knees into the knee pads, and push out as far as you can. Pause in that out position, lower the weight down until just before the weight stack touches. Push out again, pause, and lower down until just before that weight stack touches. You want to repeat this exercise 10 to 15 times. By the time that you're reaching 10, you should start to feel some fatigue in those hip abductors. By the time you reach 15, you should feel like you can't really do another one. If you need to adjust the weight, simply use the weight plates in 5-pound increments, sliding them over from the side onto your main weight stack. To exit the machine, simply release all tension from your knee pads, pull up on the handle, push the knee pads open, firmly plant both feet on the floor, stand up, and that's how you use the hip abduction machine. Thanks for watching today. Make sure you check out our other videos on our YouTube channel, LWCA Fitness.